It's time to reawaken. I'm pleased to know the book I wrote has still yet to be taken. The characters are set to go, but Ding-a-ling's still cross. He's still in doubt. He can't work out who's Crin and Krabby's boss.
I knew this was going to happen. I just knew it.
Oh, Wendy, we'll get back somehow.
We just lost track of time, that's all.
Lost track of time? We're now stranded in a haunted house, and I'm going to be in so much trouble.
Oh, hurry up, Peter.
It's not haunted, Wendy.
I've just tied my shoelace, Wendy. I won't be a minute.
Come over here and sit with us.
Okay.
What a great tea party.
No sign of any prince, though.
Bye.
direction.
Oh, it's okay, I'll be fine.
What? Why? What's your name?
Are you sure it's me you should be calling to? I'm not a princess.
I'm just asking.
Oh, well, I'm just Cinderella.
Just Cinderella?
Yes, ballroom cleaning for worthless Cinderella. Don't waste your time to be shiny. I'm not the dog for you.
I think you're beautiful.
I think.
Cinderella!
You have to go.
Cinderella, you missed a bit.
Cinderella, I need to iron my dress
and mend my skirt,
fix my hair,
and polish my nails.
Sorry.
Smell up.